Is this on? Officially, for us, a month that we've been in quarantine.
Is it recording?
Quarantine, so we've been a little bored lately, but...
We're cutting my hair.
Our nephew is back, so what are we doing?
We're cutting his hair.
And giving me a foxtail. And I don't see the difference. I can't see my hair.
You look like you're wearing a tube top.
Are making the Disney Parks churro bites.
Okay, mise en place. You gotta get everything in its place.
This is Chef Rod. We'll be taste testing it and judging it. Disney Parks have posted their Disneyland churros online.
Wow, we got alcohol in there.
You can follow it.
Add 1 cup of water.
So what time is 57 minutes?
7:35.
It's not for me to say.
So choose your poison.
I'll go for the big one.
Okay, I'll try.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I think you need to add more sugar.
Are you kind of?
It's pretty good.
Enough sugar for you, bro. Don't dip it anymore.
I feel like we could have cooked this more.
What?
It's supposed to be just straight up crunchy.
A little crunchy, huh?
Maybe that was the one I fried.
Tender on the inside.
I'm great.
Yeah, Disney.
Well, it's supposed to taste like Disneyland. That's what everyone says. I disagree with that.
Because it's not at Disneyland. Yeah. You need to be there to fully have the.
But they have them in a warmer, yeah?
Uh huh. She's dipping it in dark chocolate. I would give it a 3 out of 5 stars.
What?
What would you give it?
4.
Oh, wow.
I don't know, I liked it.
I liked it.
I
like how it's kind of soft on the inside.
Yeah.
I guess. Yeah, this is another vlog of what we did today. You can tell, look at Ash's haircut. I used just scissors and it looks a bit choppy, I know, but it's because we don't have like a buzzer to blend it out. But I think I did pretty good with cutting and stuff. And it looks better.
Yeah, but it hurt.
Because it kept pulling his hair out. The scissors.
Gosh.
Here, try one, Mom.
It's a little, you're not, I interviewed her earlier and she said she wanted the crunch.
It's not as crunchy as an actual food.
Mm. Yeah. What's your sugar?
What, a 5? What do you give it a 1 out of 5?
5.
Mm.
4 out of 5?
I give it a 4.
A 4.
Give it a pretty good.
I'll give it a 2.5.
A 2.5. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. Say bye.
Bye. Okay, get your face off. I gotta wire.